Well, forgive my confusion, but my father wasn't exactly known for his business acumen.
I have certain interests that I need to discuss with you.
What kind of interest?
Probably easier if I just show you. I liked your father. He was a proper gentleman. A tad eccentric, but you lot are. Must have come as a bit of a shock, inheriting everything. The house, the title.
Well, worse things have happened to me.
Did he mention the revenue he was making from the farm?
No, he didn't. Couldn't have been significant, otherwise I would have known about it.
Depends what you consider to be significant. He was making £5 million in cash a year, plus profit share.
Excuse me? £5 million? I'm guessing that wasn't from yogurts and burgers, Miss Glass.
Follow me.
Down there.
What the fuck is going on?
Cannabis market in the UK is worth over £6 billion a year. Now, we've managed to corner a substantial share of that market, but the challenge is finding the space to grow it. That's why your father came in. In return for a generous consideration, he let us carry out our activities with the necessary impunity. Turns out, there ain't that many 15,000-acre estates. We can do pretty much whatever you want without anyone knowing. What's this one called, Jimmy?
Frisian duck. Very popular right now.
This is Jimmy. He's been product supervisor here for... Well, how long's it been now, Jimmy?
3 years now, boss. That's how long I've been living under your gaff. I can't believe we finally get to meet. Me and you, we's like fam. Except you's like a duke, innit?
Nice to finally meet you, Jimmy. Assuming my father was receiving about 10% a year, which would seem fair, this place must be turning over 50 million a year.
You're in the right ballpark.
And being that you said you have a substantial share of the market, one would assume substantial means half or more. That means this is a very small cog in a much larger machine. You must have dozens of places like this all over the country.
You know, your father never concerned himself with the workings of the wider operation.
Well, I'm very curious.